Everyone, my name is Katie Metz, and today I just wanted to make this video real quick and talk a little bit about action. And you know, today I went to church. I was listening to my pastor and I was listening to his sermon, and he was talking all about being holy and living a holy life. And I think, you know, I was sitting back and I was thinking about how that really just applies to any area of our life. You know, think about it. When you are, you know, in a position where people look up to you, you know, whether you be a parent, a leader, a teacher, a manager of some sort, you know, any type of position where you have people who are looking up to you and looking for, you know, what to do, oftentimes people will not just listen to what you say, but they want to see what you do. So I feel that, you know, that means being different than a lot of people. That means having a different habits. That might mean going out and doing things differently, and it makes a bigger impact than you think. So today I encourage you to really take a look at the things that you say and see if it lines up with the way that you live your life. See if it lines up with the way that you act, the things that you say off of a computer screen. Think about those kinds of things and make sure that you are being consistent, because people are watching what you're doing and they're trying to, you know, aspire to be better than they are. And they usually go to people that they look up to or feel that they're, you know, more successful or maybe they're more happy or whatever it is. Be that person. And it might mean you have to live your life a little differently, and it might mean that you have to, you know, I don't know, do things that people don't do or say things that people don't say, but be that weird one. Be the one that stands out and makes a difference. Because I feel like if we all get together and we all do that, we are going to make such a big impact on people's lives. So whatever position, whatever walk of life you're in, just make a vow to yourself today that you're going to line up those actions and those words and make a difference. Thank you so much. Have an awesome, awesome day, guys.